To get started creating a table recipe, from the Qlik Cloud Analytics Activity Center, select Create and click Table Recipe. In the dialog, enter a name for your table recipe and select the space in which you want to save it. Optionally, add a description and tags. When done, click Create. Your new table recipe opens in the Editor tab, and you're prompted to select a source from the catalog. As a source for your table recipe, you can select any catalog dataset based on files. Then you can review the dataset you selected, check the fields it contains, and exclude any if needed. When done, click Load into Table Recipe. When the load is successful, a summary opens, showing how many rows and columns will be displayed in the sample table. After you close the summary, you can see the loaded data in the editor displayed as a table, with columns corresponding to the selected fields. Each column has a menu where you can perform actions, for example, deleting unnecessary columns. In the Table Recipe panel, notice how a step is added to the recipe that deletes the column. Table Recipe panel is the place where you manage the data source and the output you want to create via the recipe and the target configuration. Using the column menu, you can also rename columns. When done, click Apply. In this column, there are some empty rows. In the column table, select the Filter Rows with Empty Value option to filter only the empty rows. Then from the Function panel, browse the different functions available for your data. In this case, we can use the General function, Fill Cells and Add the Value Unknown. This will fill the empty cells with the value unknown. You can clear the filter to continue editing your table. However, the filter used in that step will be retained for that step. The column name contains some names in lowercase. We're going to use the string function change to title case so all names are properly capitalized. Any function previously applied can be edited from the recipe. For example, if the address column is also in lowercase, we can select it in the recipe and apply the change to title case function as well. Please note, since each recipe step depends on the previous one, modifying a step can cause errors in subsequent steps. Make sure your configuration does not reference deleted or renamed columns. When done, define the output target. Select the space where you want to save the output, and then give it a name. Find the extension by selecting one of the available options. In this case, select QVD. When done, click Apply. Now you can run your table recipe. Once the recipe has successfully run, you can view the results in the overview page. Here you'll also find the run history. Now, go back to the Qlik Analytics home to find your dataset in the catalog. Opening the dataset, you'll see the table you've just created, and you can begin building your analytics app from here. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.